Okay. Hello there, people. Like, three people who actually watch my channel. This is my first time starting up Halo 4. I'm excited to have you experience the game, and we hope you enjoy playing as much as we enjoy building. Thank you for your trust, community, engagement, and input, 343 Industries. Right. Campaign. Okay, this is all interesting, but this isn't what I want. Okay. Looks like the disc I want to put is disc 2. Yes, Halo 4 is a 2-disc game. Okay. Install disc 2. Let's take a look at the achievements for this game. Mission. This is the multiplayer, right? SR. Change your Spartan's armor and Spartan archive. Okay, this is taking a while, so I'll see you guys on the other side. Whenever that is. Okay, now hopefully we'll be back on track. I normally start campaigns first, but late at night, I really want to start ranking up in the multiplayer. I know the campaign's glorious, and I'd want to start recording it, but time. Industries, yes, yes. Okay, start hard drive. Okay, roster. Download content. Spartan Hub. Loadouts. Okay, secondary Wagnum. Okay. Ugh. Okay, now we got robot loadouts. And I have the Arctic Battle Rifle because of my pre-order. Customization. Recruit. I like the recruit helm. That's your standard configuration. I'll put Hazop right there. Armor unlocked. Okay. Okay, I like the look coots. Oh, you changed both forearms this time. Just okay. Locking fist, legs. And the visor. I'm fine with that. Secondary color, steel. Okay, primary steel. Secondary, of course, shall be brick. Brick, yes. All right then. Service tag. E91. Emblem pwned, of course. And this is the best I can get for right now. Stance. Mail. Spartan armor. Spartan-IV. And yeah, that music can be loud. Jeez. There we go, that'll do just fine. Saving content. How do I get to the freaking multiplayer menu? Challenges, commendations, specializations. Settings and files. Pain, affinity. This is where I'm supposed to go, I think.
For too many years, humanity was on the back foot, reacting to threats rather than preventing them. The rest of the galaxy was bigger than us, stronger than us. We were mice hiding in the shadows. Hoping the giants would not see us. No more. Humanity is no longer on the defense. We are the giants now.
I just want to go to Blood Gulch. I don't want the story shit yet. I just want to kill things at Blood Gulch.
Welcome aboard the UNSC Infinity. I'm Spartan Sarah Palmer, Infinity Commander. Spartans have earned a high degree of autonomy over the weapons, abilities, and armor they take into combat. Use the customize menu to access all the info on your Spartan career.
Done.
Access loadouts to customize the gear you take into battle. If you want more customization options, prove you're worth it. Rank up on the battlefield and you'll earn all the shiny new toys. You're a Spartan. You're the best there ever was. The best there ever will be. So get out there and show the rest of the galaxy just what that means.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, war games. Engage your Spartan in competitive. Okay, this is where I think we want to go to. Find a game. Infinity Slayer, 4v4, big team, 8v8. Oh, jeez. Infinity Slayer. We'll go with Infinity Slayer. And, okay, everything's recording. Good. Now, are these opponents or allies? Okay, looks like everyone else is similar rank. We got a 6 and an 8er. Looks like Complex is a popular map. Okay, oh boy. Oh, I'm nervous. Okay. Calm down. The controls can't have changed that much from Reach. Can they? Come on. Okay, it's team. Okay, so I'm not going in alone. Blue team.
Infinity Slayer.
Shield, hologram, loadout one.
Eliminate the enemy team.
Okay, looks like it's the same as everything else. Okay, first-person shooter on a large plasma screen TV.
Lost the lead.
Shotgun. Okay, eyes on the motion tracker. Frags.
Lost the lead.
Well, okay, jump. Okay, run. Took you with me. How do you crouch? B button, of course. Have a go for her. Okay, hijacking isn't what it used to be.
Ordnance ready.
Ordnance,
request confirmed.
Come on, grab it. Got it. Run. Okay, this is definitely different. This thing looks like it's almost out of ammo. Yep. Frag out! Oh. Down. What's his rifle? Can't find it! Oh. How do you hijack, or can you not hijack? You can't really hijack, you might seriously mess something up. It doesn't seem to be X button. Okay, X drive ghost. Maybe it's an ability now or some shit like that. Splatter! Okay, with my opponent. Red team's winning. That's not bad. Hologram. Okay.
Ordnance ready. Request confirmed.
Sticky launcher, don't know what this does. It's got three shots with a heavy weapon.
Distraction.
I really need to adjust my sensitivity. Help? Just some grenades of some kind.
5 minutes remain. Use a grenade launcher. Wait, that's... yeah, that's his. Oh! Shit, where? Some more, come on. Okay, stay into cover. Okay, we got this. Left before you looked. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Action. Assassination. Ordnance ready.
Nothing here.
Shotgun.
Request confirmed.
Panic there. And now they have a shotgun, great. Toast! Sweet. Stay calm. What's this? Scatter shot, that's what I want.
1 minute left.
Take this.
Enemy team nearing victory. 30 seconds left.
Next target. So close. Okay, where? No, I didn't even get a good chance to check my score. Well, that was my first game of Halo 4. Need to get used to the mechanics, but it looks like it's going to be intensely fun. Well, that's going to be it for this video. But check back soon. I'll have something else there soon. And I'm an SR3. Nice. Whoa, look at those unlocks. Oh, God. Well, okay, let's see, where was I? I was at the top of the game, 26 kills, what? Did I get that many kills? I'll have to look over the footage, because I don't remember killing that many people. Alright, okay, let's take a look at my Spartan armor. Has top. I just like the recruit helmet. It's a good helmet. CIO. You need the combination Spartan Slayer Master. Oh, I get it. You unlock the ability to get it through rank. Then you need a commendation to actually get it. Okay, that's a little interesting. Rank of SR4. What happened to the bullseye? I love the bullseye. That was my emblem. Maybe it'll unlock later. Okay, Spartan ID. Let's look at the loadouts. Only one loadout. Unlock some armor abilities. 2 Spartan points. I can choose Promethean Vision or Thruster Pack. Okay. I'm going to go with a Thruster Pack. Updates, different vets. Rack them, have to. I can either use the battle rifle or the DMR. Let's see, how many points do I have? None. Well, I'll throw in the Arctic battle rifle. And with that, I'm going to end it here. That's going to be it for me for now. I've been Evil Hummer 91. Now I'll see you all next time.